Gives me the inspiration and energy to do something good in my life. Whistling Boards is coming up with a learning center for the VR, and all the new courses they are coming up, like the fashion designing, the music, they are like up to date with the market. So after watching the film, when the cast and crew came and they are talking about a particular scene and the producer is talking about his journey or his process, at that time the student came to know post-production is equally important than the shooting of the film.
This kind of an interaction is so helpful even to me, and I'm sure the students must have had a gala time to listen to such stalwarts. I think Whistling Woods is absorbing that kind of talent, polishing them and giving the industry such amazing artists. Fantastic to see so many people work behind this kind of an institution and keep it running the way they are. Giving this kind of a platform to these students to interact with them and get their questions answered is, I think, commendable. It is very essential to have proper guidelines. I don't think any talent in its raw form will sustain for a long period. I wish I could go back a few years maybe and join this institution and go through the process and then perhaps come out as an actor. I would have been really glad.
This is the future of filmmaking, so I think it's always good to come back to them and take their questions, because that gives you a sense of how they are thinking, and it in a strange way also helps us as filmmakers grow. When you have people, stalwarts like them, teaching the students, I can only imagine what kind of education the students must be getting. And every year when I come here, there is something new. So it's also a sign of a good film school which keeps changing and adapting to the changing times and technology. The kind of questions that they throw at you, it also helps you understand where you have gone wrong, where you could have been better. All in all, although they are also learning, but we are also learning. Film training is, of course, it adds and it is a benefit to the students. But if you're here because you want to learn the craft of filmmaking and you want to put your genius, which everyone has, to good use, then I think film school is the best way to do it.